Welcome back, guys. This is the second video of our misconception series. So let's get started. One of the first things that I made as a fresher was a glider. This is not something to boast much about, and my relatives used to taunt me a lot for making something that can even be made by a 10-year-old kid. Also, did I mention that even that attempt was a failure, as it would roll to the left or right? As I dive deeper into the concepts of aero, I realized what my mistake was. I realized that I completely ignored the roll stability by not giving my glider a dihedral angle. But after learning this, I asked many people about how exactly dihedral angle works. Until very recently, I realized that a lot of people had a misconception regarding it. So, before we delve into the misconception, let us see what exactly is dihedral angle. Dihedral angle is just the angle the wing makes with respect to the horizontal line through the base of the wing. Note that the roll motion can be achieved either because the pilot wants the aircraft to roll or maybe due to gust. So when it rolls, it tilts. And as it tilts, the lift force also tilts, which causes the aircraft to slip in the direction of the wings of aircraft. Now if we don't have the dihedral angle, then the lift vector would still be inclined and would lead the aircraft to slip further until pilot controls it. But if we have a dihedral angle, then lift generated by both the wings will be different. The misconception is regarding the actual reason behind the cause of the difference in lift. According to the misconception, it is due to the difference in the projected area of wings which causes difference in lift. But even a tilted wing produces the same amount of lift in a different direction. The actual reason is a difference in angle of attack as observed by the two wings, which leads to difference in lift generated by wings. This difference in lift force will automatically cause the aircraft to stabilize itself on its own, thus causing roll stability. That's it for today, guys. I hope you liked our video. Please like, share and subscribe, and don't forget to hit the bell icon. And until then, goodbye.